Hi everyone, time for a new shave, Sunday shave this is. It has gonna be Ladebros takeout night, which I have been soaking here in some very hot water to loosen it up. It's just a tiny bit left. We're gonna see if we can finish that off today or if it's another few shaves left. It has been some really, really hot weather over here the last couple of days. Today it has exceeded into the 80s Fahrenheit, or around 27-28 degrees so Celsius, so it's approaching 30, and that's really hot to be here in June. It's gonna change tomorrow and the rain is coming, but yeah, I had picked this soap up for a couple of days ago, but I won a cold shave as well. So we're gonna use our Terraid Frost Cooling Edition drops to the soap. So I'm just gonna empty the water of the tub. And then I'm gonna take one full dropper and add it all. I probably think that's way too much. I don't know how cold or not cold that's gonna be. But we'll see. As you can see, it's just a tiny bit left. Can't be more than maximum 3-4 shaves. I have used this soap, I have counted 47 shaves since the 4 ounces tub was brand new. Sweet chili, ginger and lemongrass are the scent notes. So yeah, gonna use my Gillette Super Speed, the red tip. It's a 1955 with a third use Gillette 7 o'clock blade black in it. And brush of choice is my best soap finishing brush. That should be two from Simpson. It's a best batch, not really, really dense packed brush. Great knot, love it. It's floating around in the container after that addition. I think I really overdid it. So, we will see how this goes. One hard thing is to load the brush on such a small surface. Just trying to pick up as much soap as possible from that little soap piece without start bowl lathering down here in my jar. Yeah, so low 80s here today. That seems probably ridiculous for those of you, especially over in the southern parts of the States, where it's over 100 Fahrenheit now in June. You're laughing at us Norwegians saying we're having hot weather and it's maybe 81, 82 degrees Fahrenheit, but that's really good to be here. And we find it really warm actually. So yeah, trying to load as much as possible. It's not very easy. The knot is so big and that soap piece is so, so tiny. I'm gonna add a little touch of water, see if we can make something more happening in here. It's starting to kind of build up a proto leather. We have loaded for a very long time. Sorry about that. 2 days of growth, didn't shave yesterday, had a little bit of irritation. Either it was because of shave the day before that, or because I was standing a lot out in the sun. But today it worked, it seems okay. So, we try to go with that. Gonna take some cold water and add that to my face. Yeah, been day off here today. So, tomorrow it's back to work. As you can tell, I really like this soap. It's not that often you finish a 4 ounce tub. not if you have a lot of soaps to pick from at least. And we did not manage to empty the soap. There is still maybe one shave left. Okay. Let's see what this Simpson brush can do. And if there's any cooling in this lather, there should be with all that additive. Yeah, I can feel it on my lips already. But is there enough soap in this knot? I'm not quite sure. We'll see when we start adding water. Oh. The cooling additive does not taste very good, I can assure you. Something strange is happening here. The lather doesn't build. I may have added too much of that cooling ingredients. It's really cold on the face. It's possible that that breaks down the lather. Yeah, it doesn't build at all. It's really cold. It's really, really, really cold. Oh shit. We just tried to shave it, that is quite uncomfortable actually. Oh gosh. It's a really, really bad lather. I don't know what's happening here. It's just dissipating. Never ever experienced that with lather brush. It's slick enough to shave it, no problem. Oh shit, it's cold. The coolness is increasing with every drop of water. This must be my worst lather ever, except William's Mug soap lather. This is not good at all. But as you can see, it's shaveable. Yeah, the Razor is cool bladed from Razor Emporium. They don't know if I told that. Yeah. The rain is gonna come tomorrow and it's supposed to cool down to the... as much as down to the 60s actually, so... then it's gonna be quite chill to be in June. But that's typical Norwegian summer, especially in June. You can get a little thing, a little bit of everything. Oh, I'm always cold! Oh. I think I even overdid that... cooling sensation. Addition. Oh, I don't know if this is... no. It's dissipating in the brush. Okay. We're trying to load some more of this little soap piece. I think we certain can say this is... so this soap's last call. There will be no more shaves with this soap. Really long time since last time I fulfilled a tub. Mm. Here we go. I don't know if it was the cooling agent that... oh shit, it's cold. That destroyed bladder could be way too little soap in the knot. That's not much of a ladder, but hey. Let's try. I think we're just gonna do two passes here today. Oh, the coolness is starting to burn in my face, so... huh. If this was mental, my eyes would have been running big time. It's really hard to see where I've shaved and where not. Okay, this is it. Oh, it burns way too much. Way, way, way too much of that hemorrhoid. Do not go a full pump. Really wanna rinse it really bit off. Oh. It's so cold. That was not a very good shave either. I can feel stubbles remaining. Oh shit. Not every shave can be successful. I guess this is one of them. But it was really bad. Not much feedback from the alum though, which is at least one good thing. This was a goofed up shave, really a little bit irritated actually. I've been looking forward for that soap, which I love, which always provides me with a really good leather, and then everything just falls apart. There was no leather at all. It was like shaving with a thin film of water on the face. That empty tub and use it for a soap book I got in the drawer, I think. That's quite friendly to the environment. Reuse things. Okay. Gonna do snake bite. I don't think it's a very good idea after that, but that's only aftershave I brought into the bathroom, so why the heck not? Let's do this shit. Oh. Oh, that's a burn. And here comes the icy cold sensation. Pure evil. Oh. Get it up in my eyes. Gonna rinse up the brush. Yeah, way too much water in the brush. As I feared. I do not blame the cooling sensations. Drops. There was just not enough salt left in that jar. So, forty-eight shaves. I think I load a bit too heavy. Should possibly get more than 48 shaves out of 4 ounces, but it's all due to the brush and the hardness of the soap. Here's the laying proof. Empty, it can be done, empty soap container. So it happens every once in a really rare while. Okay, gonna finish up with the matching balm, and this one actually is almost half full it feels. So a lot of this left and a lot of the scent, so can do that, use that with other soaps. Wait a little. What happened there? Just as it was water on the top of the Long, very watery. It's not that long since I used that bowl, so it should still be good. Okay, let's try shaking it up. Quite runny. We'll try. It has been warmer today, so that could be the reason why it's more on milky consistence. It smells exactly like it should. And has the right color, so I'm not worried about using it. And this is really great bombs. It has metal to it as well. Like so. I got a shave in. That's for sure. So, not a very successful shave, if I must say, but we're gonna do a quick recap of what we used. We emptied our trusty takeout knife from Ladder Bros. We tried to make a ladder with our Simpson Chevy 2, which wasn't very successful at all. We added a fair amount of Terror Raid, which was not very good, it was way too strong. And we used our Gillette Super Speed, the red tip from 1955, to slay down my 2 days of growth. So, hope you all have been having a nice start of the week. Please subscribe to my channel. And until my next video, goodbye.